After years of problems, overspending, delays, and testing, the DC streetcar has finally opened its doors. For some, this is a welcome addition, especially compared to the bus.
It's crowded, it's hectic, it's chaotic. This is a little more calm, passenger friendly, so I love it.
But for others?
Who does it serve? The people that really have to go to work or do something, they're not catching a streetcar. They're catching a bus or a subway, or they drive.
It's been a long time coming for the DC streetcar. This one here at Union Station is leaving, and it's going to end up down at Bedding Road.
If it took you all over the city, that's one thing, but just the 8 stops that it do is a waste of money.
Right now, the route is only 2.5 miles long. The original plan was to extend the line east to the Bedding Road Metro Station, then eventually west to the underserved Georgetown waterfront. But since the project is millions of dollars over budget, it is unclear when or if that'll even happen.
There are destinations in Georgetown that a lot of people in this part of the city would like to get to, without using a car or a taxi, then it may work well.
There are some who like the chance to remember the past.
The car is modern, but in my opinion, it doesn't ride as well as one of our Washington cars from the first generation.
In Washington, Peter Leopoulos, CNS-TV.